Okei, okay, mission complete. Mitä tää? Aa, olisiko mun pitänyt... Okei, mä en saanut noita mitään tehtyä. Ilmeisesti vai... Mitähän nyt? Mikä tuo lasson merkki tuolla? Hä? Katsotaan vähän mä. Käydään kattos. Se on täällä rakennuksessa. Onko se joku kirja? Okei. Okay. We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay. We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive.
Kunnon pata.
We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off.
Starving
would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
Mikä se on, toi jotain suola?
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Ja taas mennä.
Here, you take this. I can't use it and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Älä viitti.
And we'll scare off every animal for miles around.
Ah, okay.
Too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
22 nuolta. Joku. Suola mössö. Ei millään saa nuo tuolta kartasta pois nuo. Remove marker. Ja se on tonne, meidän pitää palata.
Okay. Apart from this hand, stupid mistake. Still bad? It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
Eli me lähdettiin etsiin safkaa.
You reckon we're gonna find something to kill? It ain't no Driscoll?
Tää tulee olla varmaan joku sikavaikee.
Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way.
Mitähän nää hevoset niinku jaksaa?
Been a while, few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean like that. Just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but...
No nytkö tulee joku pupu? Mä en osu varmaan mihkään tuolla jouskarilla. Onko se helpompi asentaa ansoja vaan? Kun lähtee yrittämään metsästämään. Tää on ihan mahdotonta. Mä en tiedä, onko mä nyt mennyt sekaisin näissä numeroinneissa. Mä nimittäin nauhoitan tätä kerralla ja mä en sitten tiedä, miten nämä numeroinnit on mennyt, mutta todennäköisesti tää on nelosjakso. Jos ei oo, niin sitten joo. Mä klippaan ne sillä sopiviksi, että niitä on miellyttävä katto. Okei, tossa. Oli mennyt joku. Meidän pitää löytää sit takaisinkin. Wow, mikä. The winds died down too. That's good. No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet. Stay quiet, kauhea jytin. Onks meillä se... Stop here a second. I see something.
There's deer been here. And recently. How can you tell? How can you not? You track them on foot.
You gotta okay. Need to
go. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
Eli bow mukaan. Missä se on? Tos. No joo. Stay low and move slowly. Pitääks mun nyt jo mennä? Siis mihin mun pitää mennä?
You see the tracks? I think so. Maybe not. Focus.
Eagle Eye. Mikä on Eagle? Ah, tuolla. Ah, okei. Okay. Ah, okei. Okay. It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods. Mä en varmalla osu. Sit kun mä näen sen, niin mä en osu. 22 nuolta. No eikö niillä nyt osu? Mä en yhtään katso löydä sieltä jälkiä. Pitääkö taas katsoa Eagle Eye? Miksi et voi pysyä? Aha, mistä mä nyt tiedän mihin? There they are. Are you ready with that bow? Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Now, Arthur. Nice. Missä oli muka toin? Missä on toin? Pitää taas katsoa tällä. Tunne mennä. Pitääks tää nuoli piikata? Kato, sen sai takaisin. Siellä. Siellä on kaksi. Osuuko täältä asti? Ei taida osua.
Got it. Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Ah, okay.
Okay. You pick up one, I'll get the other. You sure your hand's okay? It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay. Nuoli talteen. Katokaa kuinka täydellinen osuma. Tuleeko heppa muka tänne? kohtata vähän staminaa. Okei, sitten. R. Stow the deer. Huh? Okei. Mikä hetkinen? Olisiko se pitänyt sitoa tuohon? Pysyykö se tuossa mukaan? Pysyykö se tuossa? Mistä me tultiin?
I knew you'd be okay with that bow. It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things
are going to get rento.
Well, maybe our luck is finally on.
Tota mä ihmettelen, kuinka toi pysyy tossa kyydissä.
Soon, people are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Tässä on hyvä määrä safkaa, mutta mistä me saadaan hiilareita? Et rupea miettimään.
Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater. We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing.
Naha, sillä ei anneta mitään.
Salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course, she lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years.
Mikä toi on?
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
Eikö tosta nyt pääse? Ikinä itse menis kyllä. Mihkä se hävisi? Tuolla. Meillä on vielä evästä mukana, niin sehän...
Cut up here, off the trail.
No, käänny! Mä jotenkin aistin, että toi karhu tulee vielä olemaan ongelma. Geela saa rauhoitettua.
Something
like that?
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this.
Mikä me ollaan matkalla? Tietääkö tää äijä, mihin me ollaan menossa?
Ah, sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now.
Olisikohan ton karhun voinut listiä?
Good.
Ei se olisi tehnyt yhtään mitään.
With these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that.
Kuinka pitkä tästä on vielä sinne leiriin?
20 years?
Yeah.
Okei, okay, 20 vuotta on myöntynkaan.
John too. Tell me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
Mitä mieltä olet, pitäisikö tästä pitää joskus striimi? Mun mielestä tämä on mukavempi videoina, niin saa hyvää, hyvää pitkää matskua. Siis missä se meidän leiri on? Tos näköjään, no niin heti kun rupesin manaamaan. Niin.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the cow once. Bucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Oi oi, kun olisi hyvää ruokaa.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Mitä, missä kaikki hevoset?
Brought some food back, boys!
You should really tether that horse, Arthur.
Mihkä tää nyt meni? Hitch horse. No.
Come on, let's get these over to Pearson. And thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. Takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Call to Pearson. Missä se on? Onko se tää? Saa poika vähän grillailtava. Siis minne?
Siinä. Camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Tolla mennään pitkälle.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes, oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
Skin. Eli meidän pitää kuoria toi. Tai nahottaa. Oh, kun meni kätevästi. Mitä
They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it.
Sitten otetaan.
A few days.
Sisuskalut auki. Joo, ei näytetty sitä.
It's been a bad few weeks. Dutch, being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch, being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur! I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but... Look, Ash.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What no choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make
something.
Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Okei, tämähän on hyvä lopettaa tää jakso. Lähdetään ryöstää junaa. Siitä seuraavassa jaksossa lähdetään tästä liikkeelle. Ja jatkuu seuraavassa jaksossa tästä. Se on